Finds that you are dealing with an evil person. We all like to believe that there's something good in everyone around us. Unfortunately, bad apples exist. Not just bad, but a particular type of evil. These evil individuals showcase a mix of characteristics who aim to destroy and have power over others. What's interesting is that these people actually come off as nice, and sometimes it takes a long time to detect their sinister nature. These people should be viewed as nothing more than a threat.
Oh,